Hello everyone. The topic for today is property boom in Australia in 2021, which is post-COVID era. In 2021, we are seeing property going up. Like in some areas, the property has jumped up 20%, 30%. The property has gone up very high in a short period of time. Now, what are the main reasons for that? I have just analyzed and I've written few points. One reason is interest. The interest rate are at historically low. If you want to borrow money to buy your own home, you can get at 2%. 2% is nothing, it is very cheap. So that is why people are borrowing money to buy their home. That is one of the biggest factor. The second is move from commercial. Now the commercial property, especially the properties in city and in commercial centers, especially retail, you know, those people, they are not able to pay rent. So the value of the commercial property has gone down drastically. Not all properties, like warehouses, have gone up, but the retail sector has been harmed the most. And the tenants are unable to pay the rent, especially in mall and where the rents are very high, because the retail customers are not coming for normal shops. So the investors, who used to invest in commercial, now they have moved to residential. So that is also one of the factor by which the prices have gone up. The third is the demand or population. There is a huge demand, and you know, what about population? The population has gone up? No, the population has not gone up. The demand is only because of the interest, because the interest rate has gone down. So that is the only factor. But the population is not the factor, because like people are not allowed to come inside Australia, and you know, there is no migration, practically zero migration. So, the population factor is not there. And the last thing is rent versus interest. Just because the interest rates are historically low and the rents are higher, so it's cheaper to own a home. It's cheaper to own a home than to pay installments. Than to pay rent. So the rents are higher and the bank installments are lower. So that is one of the reason that why, property is booming. So as long as the interest rates will be low, the property will keep on going up. It won't come down, or it won't be stable, because people will be buying. All right, but we are not financial planners. It's my personal opinion. You have to decide yourself in case you want to buy something, you want to buy a property or not. That is your personal decision. But these are the factors which you should consider in case you are planning to buy any property, whether investment property or your own home for residence. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.